Up to this point, the first Samsung folding smartphone with a flexible screen, which, as we already know, will enter the market under the name Galaxy Fold, we could only see from a distance and briefly if we talk about official images and commercials. There were also a lot of unofficial renders created by various sources based on what they saw and heard. But now for the first time in the network published official and high-quality renders of the device, showing a novelty from two angles. The first image shows the main screen of the novelty, which, thanks to a flexible substrate and a special hinge mechanism, can be folded in half. The device will fold the screen inside. The second picture shows a rather large cutout of elongated shape in the upper right corner under the camera and other necessary components, the same light sensor. Alas, there is no image to estimate the design of the reverse side with an additional display and the thickness of the device when folded. In the Galaxy Fold prototype, which we were shown at the end of last year, the main screen in the unfolded state had a diagonal of 7.3 inches and a resolution of 1536x2152 pixels. As for the additional screen located on the reverse side, it was characterized by a diagonal of 4.58 inches and a resolution of 840x1960 pixels. If you believe the source, who calls Samsung Galaxy Fold the super premium 5G, triple and dual cameras, identical in capabilities to the Galaxy S10 Plus cameras, the receipt of pre-orders will begin immediately after the announcement with the Galaxy S10. Now everything indicates that the price of the Samsung Galaxy Fold will also be super premium, about $2,000 in the top configuration. But earlier it was said that Samsung does not expect big sales, planning to release from 250,000 to 1 million of such devices.